How to disable and turn off profanity filter on VK app. If you are wondering how you could do it, just follow these simple steps. First thing you have to do is simply open up your VK app and then make sure that you are logged into your account. Now from here, just tap on the profile icon at the top left. And once you've done that, you'll get to your profile page. And at the top right corner, you'll find the three lines option. Tap on those three dots to bring out a menu. And on this menu section, you'll find settings. Head over there and open up your settings. Now, once you are onto the settings page, just scroll down until you find the app settings right between appearance and privacy. So head over to app settings. And once you get to the app settings, now we are in the final steps. Just scroll down a bit until you find the option called Others, and under Others you'll find Stickers and then Profanity Filter. Tap on Profanity Filter, and then from here you will be able to turn it off. So go ahead and tap on the toggle option to turn off your profanity filter on the VK app. And that's pretty much it, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you, and I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.